Situated on the banks of the river Pushpavati, the Sun Temple of Modhera was built in the year 1026-27 AD by King Bhima I. The Sun Temple of Modhera is one of the seven temples dedicated to Arya, the Sun God. The temple has been declared a monument of national importance. Even though the Sun Temple was built more than 900 years ago, one has to marvel the presence of strong scientific rationale, engineering, and architectural skills required to make such a breathtaking monument. The temple was built keeping in mind the basics of Vastu Shastra and was designed in such a way that the first rays of rising sun lit up the image of Lord Surya during solar equinox days and on the summer solstice day. The entire Sun Temple is a magnificent work of art with elegant, intricate, and beautiful carvings on the stone.
Sarva mangala mangalyam sarva papa pranashanam chinta.
Various carvings and shrines teach us about various stages of life and range of human emotions, such as stages of friendship, love and death. The peaceful landscape and the majestical welcoming temple complex will ensure to take you away from the mundane routines of daily life.
Adityam preksha japva tu param harshvaptavan chirachamya shuchir bhutva dhanuradaya viryavan.
The temple also carries a deeper significance for Hindus. Legends narrate that after vanquishing Ravan in battle, Lord Ram, along with Sita, visited Modhera on a pilgrimage.
Come,
visit Modhera and move closer to the gods.